Assalamu alaikum. I am Dr. Tamara Gray, Executive Director of Rabata. I became a Muslim in 1985 and later moved to Damascus, Syria, where I spent 20 years raising my family, teaching, and learning about Islam. War came to Damascus, and in 2012, I came back to the United States. Here, I met Muslim women who were lonely, who were losing their faith, who were suffering silently. And so, we started Rabata. We launched Ribat, our academic program, Daybreak Press, our publishing program, and dozens of projects and programs for women around the world. Since then, 3,000 women have joined us in the study of traditional Islamic sciences. 8,000 books have reached readers in libraries, schools, and homes. 2,000 women are praying tahajjud and growing spiritually in ways they could have never imagined. Women on 6 continents are living in the shelter of each other, growing and learning because of the work of Rabata. This Ramadan, I appeal to you to help us, to support us in the work of building a community of modern Sahabiyat and Sahaba. I ask you to donate to us and help us to sustain and build our programs. Donate now for instant reward, or consider walking with us on the journey of positive cultural change and starting a monthly donation this Ramadan. In that way, you can carry the reward of Ramadan forward. Thank you, and may the reward of your generous donation be felt instantaneously and forever. Thank you very much. Salaam alaikum.